never regretted my decision, for I learned from my master much that was wise and good and true. When at last we parted company, he presented me with his eyeglasses. I was still young, he said, but someday they would serve me well. And in fact, I am wearing them now on my nose as I write these lines. Then he embraced me fondly, like a father, and sent me on my way. I never saw him again, and know not what became of him. But I pray always that God received his soul and forgave the many little vanities to which he was driven by his intellectual pride. And yet, now that I am an old man, I must confess that of all the faces that appear to me out of the past, the one I see most clearly is that of the girl of whom I have never ceased to dream these many long years. She was the only earthly love of my life. Yet I never knew, nor ever learned, her name.